Couple hundred years ago, this was a temple to Ku, god of war. There's a lot of legends of angry spirits around Nuakini'eo.
They actually sacrificed people here?
Well, the priests believed it would earn Ku's favor, help the chief win battles.
But the ones being sacrificed weren't too hip to that idea. I'd be an angry spirit myself.
Wouldn't joke about that. Not here.
Why? You worried the ghosts are gonna get us?
Are you completely sure they're not?
Got something. There's hair inside. I think it's our sailors.
Baird might not be the only victim. I'm seeing three mounds about the size of graves.
More bodies?
That's what it looks like.
We're gonna need to excavate them.
Hawaiian Affairs rep's not gonna like that.
Can't be helped. We need to find out if they're recent or historical.
I think I just found the answer to that one.